Journey to my descendants. Author, Snare. Handwritten journal 8x8 inches. Preston has brought law dogs with them. They are promised wealth and station. When our adoptive father saw what had happened here, he called for aid. Only we came. But in the end, all it took was money. All it ever takes is money. I have seen our enemy up close. I have seen the scars across Marshall Brewer's cheek in the center of my sights. She and her troop were wise to cover their tracks. But they did so with the skill of a child hiding from a bear, leaving a trail of grunts anywhere they went. Their killing is sloppy and savage. Buckshot reminds me to tread careful. I can spit on their skills all I like, but it is their confidence we must track. The law dogs do not need to be smart. They could kill us with a storm of bullets without a second thought. There are many kinds of storms here now. Come evening, there was thunder, yet the sky remained clear. Dust in a strange glow rose over the low eastern range across the way. Hell came upon us in an instant, when the source of the ruckus finally came into view. A herd of horses galloping, on fire. Flames flickered from their sunset hides, licked their heels. Their manes sparked in a way only death could see as pretty. We cannot outrun this nightmarish corruption, or the things it brings with it, along with the presence of the law dogs. What option does that leave us?
Thank you. GG, that's all. We got them all. Oof. Out.
Thank you.